now.
Night watch. I start at midnight and he's supposed to take over at 4 a.m.
Hey,
he
horse.
Show up.
Ready to
don't
go.
Know where that
That's a good horse.
Vamos, vamos! Hold up. Whoa now. Vamos. Whoa.
Carlos, got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way. Thank you. Carlos, almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it.
Whoa! Master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
Si, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah. You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up three guards, took two bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me a Philly.
Oh yeah. Sounds like his father.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close, no more talk.
Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
Pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Miguel is the lifeblood of Yara and Madrugada. Is his beating heart. Libertad is trying to cut off the flow. We must defend our tobacco fields. We must
I see you, engineer. See you, medic.
Our very future grows in those fields.
You made a big mistake yesterday.
I don't make mistakes.
See? You let that outcast spit in your face, and everyone saw.
Protect the paradise we built today. torture.
Pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like. Better take off that camera.
We have all heard the name Outcast. This name is a lie. This name is an injustice to the Yarens drafted to rebuild paradise, who sacrifice everything they have for Yara.
You better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, Carlos Montero sent me.
The camps are a crucible.
We need a key.
And those who pass the justice of this system will look back on their work with pride. They owe us their duty. And we owe them.
Should kill the alarm.
Shit, a camera.
Okay, now I heard something.
That is the key.
Sorry for backup!
To free Miguel. De comer mierdas.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way. Carlos, found Miguel.
Good work, tourist. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Where's Carlos?
Up ahead.
Up ahead where?
The gas station. I know it's hard, but you gotta trust me. Everything's gonna be okay now.
This family, like any family, we love each other. But that love is not unconditional. It is the duty of family to be honest with each other, to be truthful.
Stop!
Get him off!
Over there!
Need some wheels.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just...
Tengo dones que no podrán copiarlo ni aunque me clonen. Tengo estos cabrones pensando...
Carlos said he took you in. Thought you're boxing. That kind of thing.
He didn't teach me shit. I schooled him. How long you know Carlos?
A few days.
Animals don't make friends with outsiders.
Waiting with Carlos.
Snatch me some so I can gift you more Supremos. And if you blow those cannons to bits, you can fly free as a bird in Yara skies.
Damn it.
Señor Yara, come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
City!
You look like shit!
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, tourist. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.